A reading from the Gospel according to Luke. While still more people gathered in the crowd, Jesus said to them, "This generation is an evil generation. It seeks a sign, but no sign will be given it, except the sign of Jonah. Just as Jonah became a sign to the Ninevites, so will the Son of Man be to this generation. At the judgment, the Queen of the South will rise with the men of this generation, and she will condemn them, because she came from the ends of the earth to hear the wisdom of Solomon. And there is something greater than Solomon here. At the judgment, the men of Nineveh will arise with this generation and condemn it, because at the preaching of Jonah they repented. And there is something greater than Jonah here." The Gospel of the Lord. Reflection. Human tendency is seeing and believing. But the reality of life is that not all truth may be seen or touched, but could also be felt and experienced. No one has seen or touched air, and yet the truth is undeniable that without it we would die. Jesus in today's gospel reprimands the attitude of his generation who refused to believe even after seeing and witnessing the signs and wonders that reveal the identity of Jesus himself. Believing is far from reality unless one is guided by faith. Jesus told Thomas, "Blessed are those who have not seen and yet believe." John chapter 20 verse 29. The one who lives in faith sees the hands of God active in the nature and in every human soul. The gospel today mentioned two figures, one a collective one that repents at the preaching of Jonah, and second, an individual one that came to have an experience after hearing the indescribable knowledge of God portrayed by Solomon. These two figures serve as an invitation for us to return and make a choice to see God in His creation or ignore Him. Activity: today take a risk after a sincere prayer to God, and in faith, surrender the entire plan to God. Reflections by Sister Scandia, voiceover by Charlene Fernandez.